Welcome to some additional examples of determining derivatives involving the log function when the base is not e. Our derivative formula is given here in red, one for the basic log function and one where we have to apply the chain rule. The derivative of log base a of x with respect to x is equal to 1 divided by natural log a times 1 divided by x. But if we have a composite function where u is a function of x, we have to apply the chain rule. So the derivative of log base a of u with respect to x is equal to 1 divided by natural log a times 1 divided by u times u prime. In the lesson video, I do show where this formula comes from, but this video focuses on providing additional examples only. Looking at our first example, notice that the base is 5, which means looking at our formulas here, a is equal to 5. And because we just have x here, we do not need to apply the chain rule. So f prime of x is equal to 1 divided by natural log a, which is natural log 5, times 1 over x. And now we just simplify. We have 1 divided by x, natural log 5. For the second example, notice that we have log base 2, so a is equal to 2, and we do have a composite function, so we'll let u equal x to the fourth plus 3x. So we'll also need to determine du dx, or u prime, which would be 4x to the third plus 3. So f prime of x, it's going to be equal to 1 divided by natural log a, which is natural log 2, times 1 over u, which is 1 over x to the fourth plus 3x, times u prime, which is 4x to the third plus 3. And this would be over 1, so we have f prime of x equals, our numerator would be 4x to the third plus 3, and our denominator would be the quantity x to the fourth plus 3x times natural log 2. So we'll go ahead and stop here. In the next video, we'll take a look at determining the derivative of the function here, which involves a product of an exponential function and a log function. I hope you found this helpful.